Whether you live in Bangalore or Berlin, Rio de Janeiro or Accra, Kabul or anywhere else around the world, you and your community are undoubtedly facing problems having to do with water quality, food security, climate change, habitat loss, access to nature, energy use, or risk of disasters.
If we are going to try to address wicked problems, which are problems with no real easy solution, then it's going to take new kinds of learning to enable people to make sense of them, to sort of get their head around what a wicked problem is and how they respond to it.
Environmental psychology has a long history of understanding people's relationships to nature, how they experience nature, what benefits they derive from nature, whether that's seeing a tree or coming to understand an environmental system.
So here are some techniques environmental educators can use to be engaged with their community, their scientists, their resource managers, and other interested citizens to help solve problems in the environment and help create a more effective process to engage people in collaborative adaptive management.
The Environmental Education, Transdisciplinary Approaches to Addressing Wicked Problems online course is for any professional, student, or volunteer who wants to learn more about how environmental education can work with multiple disciplines and multiple sectors to address wicked environmental problems. You'll have the opportunity to meet students from over 90 countries, but you can also form small local groups to learn together. My course co-leaders and instructors from around the world welcome you to our online course.